Hello there, and welcome back to Let's Play Policenauts Blind. For the Sega Saturn, I am Amethyst Lunatari, now leaving Karen, Lorraine's daughter. And Ed is impatient to finally get to the hospital. So, can we look at this thing again? I want this CD. Can we just take this with us? Let me take this. It's gotta be something. It's a clue, guys. It's a clue. Alright. Can't talk to her about it. Alright. Let's go. Oh well, Karen, until we meet again.
Karen-san, doumo. Yaku ni tachimashita yo.
That too.
Karen, sumanagatta.
Watashi, shinjitsu o shiritai. Dakara yakusoku shite kudasaru? Donna koto ga wakatte mo, chichi ni kansuru koto, watashi ni kakusanai de oshiete kudasai. Haha ni kawatte irai ryou wa haraimasu.
Wakatta. Yakusoku shiyou.
What does that mean?
Shikashi kane wa iranai.
Pay you? Oh.
Kono ken wa Lorraine honnin kara tanomareta mono da.
Yeah, I know what it meant.
Irai nin wa Lorraine to ore honnin da.
Jonah-san te yonde mo ii kashira?
Absolutely.
Jonah-san, watashi sakki wa ii sugita wa. Gomen nasai.
That's understandable.
Karen-san, Lorraine ga anna koto ninatta nda. Anata mo anzen to wa ien. Nani ka areba sugu BCP made renrakushite shite kudasai. Buka wo okurimasu.
Arigato.
Ja, Karen.
Jonah-san?
Nanda?
Anata zutto tabako kuwaete ta wa ne.
Koitsu wa byouki nanda. Ki ni sawatta no nara.
Ie, haha kara wa sonna hanashi kiita koto nai kara.
Daijoubu. Kono biondo ni ireba yameru sa, kitto.
Sou ne. Ja.
Shisurei suru yo.
Does she like Jonathan? Because she's got a certain
Jonah-san.
Quality.
Kiyo otosu na.
To her voice.
Jikan ga kakaru ga, kitto kanojo mo wakatte kureru.
Da to ii ga.
Karen has the, you know, kind of cute and embarrassed sound to her voice that you hear in anime when somebody likes somebody. Alright, let's go. Let's drive. The BCCH. Beyond Coast Something Hospital.
BCCH e itte, Hojo no tanto shite ita yakkyokuin ni hanashi o kikou.
Ore wa byouin to chusha wa nigate nan da ga.
Who is?
Ore datte sou da.
Are you kidding me?
<笑>気を楽に行こうぜ。しかし、あのDDSの話からすると、この先注射はなくなるかもしれんぞ。うん。そうなると困るな。どうして？病院を嫌う口実がなくなる。看護婦に甘える口実が減る。たくましい奴だ。That's
our Jonathan.
ジョナサン, これがビヨンド1のマンモス病院、ビヨンド中央病院、BCCH だ。
でかい病院だな。
さあ、北条の手がかりを探そう。
Yeah, I actually love that when I'll say something right before a character does. It's like, I feel like in that split second, I am in line with whoever wrote that. Basic, yeah. It's like I've got the whole mood of that scene. I don't know if it makes any sense, but It's the hospital's sign, it says. Beyond Coast Central Hospital, Jonathan says. Just like you said. I believed you. Note this hedge here. This is the hospital's foliage. They've planted trees and bushes all around the building. The layout was designed to make them visible from every room in the hospital. Yeah, it's soothing having other life around you in space, Jonathan says. It's foliage planted for the patients. I guess that's going to be for all the foliage. Got some god rays over here. I can't get over the size of this place, Jonathan says. You won't find a better hospital here, not just in terms of treatment facilities, but patient capacity, numbers of doctors and nurses, you name it. I don't know the specifics, but apparently the building was designed by some famous architect from home. That's the linear elevator that goes to the zero-G ward. What's that? Obviously it's a ward with zero gravity, Jonathan. It's a zero-gravity ward set up in the center of the colony. Weightlessness is a good environment for treating patients who are bedridden or have burns over large areas of their body. They also perform certain operations there since blood doesn't squirt out in zero gravity. That's the main entrance. It's the hospital's entrance. Dude, why do you keep looking at the stupid entrance for? What's that entrance for? I'd say it looks like an employee entrance. This is probably an entrance for employees, not too sure. We should go in through the front door. Alright, good catch there, huh? What's this little alcove here? Anything we can look at? Nope, just more foliage. Alright. Alright, let's go in.
Yoshi, 病院に入ってみよう. BCCH のロビーだぞ。
これだけのマンモス病院だ。北条の知人を探すのも一苦労だろうな。
しかし、今はそれしか道はない。気を持ち直して、北条の手がかりを探そう。
By talking to someone who's not a patient, but we're all gonna look and try to talk to them as well. It's a house plant. Plants have long been used to calm the mind, something you especially need on Beyond. It's one of the hospital's plants. Look how well you can see outside. This must be adjustable glass. There's a lot of light coming in through the windows. Makes the lobby feel more open. It's a sign giving directions around the hospital. Johnson says, where do you suppose all the sales reps hang out? They won't say anything on this. Let's ask at reception. Look at these readouts here. It's a board for people waiting for appointments or medication. What, run out of your pills? Same here. Yep. It's the hospital's information counter. Why don't we try asking about Hojo? Good idea, Jonathan says. But first... The seats in any hospital waiting room I've been in are always cold and hard, Jonathan says. Not here. These are all fitted with chaos systems. The seat alters its feel to match the patient's condition. Wait, so the couch itself does a... or the chair, whatever, does a... an analysis of you? They're seats with built-in chaos systems. So that they could, the seats can diagnose you. That's crazy. Must be here waiting for something. Jonathan says he looks like he's got some kind of mental illness. Man, why you gotta talk about people like that? These people won't know Hojo. Looks like another patient. Hey, she's pretty nice from this angle. Check out that Chinese-looking dude. He's got a hand towel tied around his head. A lot of Asians do that to keep warm, Jonathan says. Why would anyone in their right mind be doing that here? Come on, quit staring at him. Guys like him start something as soon as you make eye contact. Look away the same way you'd avoid a shady dog. You can actually talk to him. Finish looking around first, though. Seems to be another patient. None of these people look too good. Why do you think they're here? Those two look like they're together, Jonathan says. These are hospital patients. They won't be able to help us. Do we look at this one? Guess so. They're all patients here. He's talking to the receptionist, Jonathan says. We should try inquiring at reception ourselves. That guy looks like he's been hospitalized here. Jonathan says he seems pretty healthy to me. Maybe he's here for surgery? It's a patient in a hospital gown. That's a nurse. Look, Ed, a nurse! Jonathan's all excited. I was preparing myself for this. You better believe it. She looks like a nurse here. We can talk to the nurse. Okay. Kind of wonder if this guy would end up being Redwood. You want to talk to him? I don't like this. Hey, you with the towel, Ed says. Napoleon? Achoo! The hell you want? It's Napoleon from Snatcher. Let me guess. Friendly neighborhood law enforcement, am I right? I could pick you out from the other side of the cylinder with those outfits. Well, my associate is, Jonathan says. Man, is it that obvious? Name's Napoleon. I'm an informant on home. Nice to meet ya. Awesome. You won't get much business from me, Ed says. I don't use informants. Achoo! Technically I'm on vacation anyway. I came here to see if they can do something about this Snow 9 allergy of mine. Snow 9 from Snatcher, loving it. But look at me. Achoo! Damn thing's gotten worse. This place is a joke. Space California, my ass. Jonathan says, right, well, good luck with your... whatever's wrong with you. Wait a minute. That you, Gillian? Gillian Seed? Loving it. What in God's name did you do to your hair, Gillian? He does look a lot like Gillian, except for the hair. Who? Gillian, it's me, Napoleon. This is awesome. Don't tell me you lost your memory again. Look, I don't know what your deal is, but you've got the wrong guy, pal. My name's not Gilligan or whatever. Strange. Your face. You guys could be twins. Leave him alone, Jonathan. I think we've wasted enough time on that nut. That's funny as hell. Alright, let's talk to this person in the hospital gown then. Or the nurse. We don't want to mess with the nurse? Let's talk. No, this guy. Oh, I don't know. Never mind. Wasn't there someone else we could talk to? Alright, let's talk to the nurse then.
Oh, ちょっと! すいません!
ここからじゃ聞こえんよ。それに彼女は手洗い看護婦だ。北条のことは知るまい。手洗い看護婦？手術にどうせきする医者の助手だ。病室を管理する外回り看護婦とは違う。なるほど。そんなつもりで声をかけたんじゃないんだが。<笑>
I love the way he said that. She looks busy. Ed says, we shouldn't waste her time. Alright, let's talk to reception. Or approach. May we speak with you a moment? Ed says.
Hi. 今日はどうされましたか?
Wow.
いや、実は…
初心の方ですね。こちらのアンケート用紙に症状を詳しくご記入ください。
違うんだ。俺たちはどこも悪くはない。
あ?
俺たちはビヨンド警察の者なんだが、ちょっと聞きたいことがあるんだ。
警察の方?何でしょう?
Boop. Alright. Just as cute as any other nurses, huh? Gillian. I mean, Jonathan. It's a microphone for the PA. She's pretty cute, too, Jonathan says. She looks like she's calculating a bill for somebody. Talk to her. Excuse me? She's busy at the moment, receptionist says. I can help you instead. You there. Do you not want to speak with me for some reason? Well, don't be offended. They're busy right now. I can't talk anymore. Jonathan says, would you look at that? God damn. God damn, that's hot. Ed says, show a little control when we're out. Please don't be a butterface. Please don't be a butterface. Please don't be a butterface. Jeez. Give it a rest, will you? Ed says. I have to read this? Jonathan says, look at that ass. I would eat anything off that ass. Ed says, yeah, I'd hit that. I said that out loud, didn't I? You haven't changed either, Jonathan says. Don't fight it, Ed. Go with it. Ed says, I'm sure she'd love to turn around and see you with that look on your face. Too funny, these guys. But then again, I did specifically point my... what do you call it? Cursor there. Her hair is pretty. It almost looks like silk, Jonathan says. It's a nice shade of blonde. Real sexy. What is this thing? What kind of a name tag? Damn, don't have a clear view. Oh my god, we can actually stand on our tiptoes? I can't see them that well from here. Oh my god. He's as bad as Gillian, too. This calls for action. Here we go. Oh my god. What am I doing? Now we can look. Well, 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 look at what you've been hiding. Is he saying this out loud? Are you feeling all right? She says, you're shaking. Look at you, standing on your tiptoes, Ed says. Goddamn embarrassment. Oh my god, we have the touch option. I could stand like this all day for an eye full of those. I swear they look even better when you have to work to catch a glimpse. God, he's horrible. Bouncy bounce, he says. Oh, Jesus. What is wrong with you, the receptionist says. Now, he should get thrown out at this point. He really should. And I'm partially at least to blame because I'm choosing it. I know. Yeah, he's worse than Gillian. Gillian didn't start doing touching and stuff. But yeah, it's interesting because what I read is that on the PlayStation 1 version, they toned down the jiggling. I think it still goes on, but it's not anything like this, which is completely unrealistic. Also, just have to point out. Hang on, gotta double check something. Oh, Jesus. Please, stop. We're gonna get thrown out. I am asking you very nicely to cut it out. Enough, okay? Enough. She's getting pissed, Ed says. Before I do anything else, we're probably going to end up getting kicked out of here. I just have to see if we would. I'll just be a jiffy. Hey! Don't you dare, Ed says. Oh, he's stopping us. Okay. That's a good Ed. Very good, Ed. Oomph. What's wrong? My legs are killing me, Jonathan says. What do you expect? You've been standing on your tiptoes like an idiot this whole time. She's cute, Ed says. I wouldn't mind getting a shot from her. Smart idea, putting girls like these out front. Liz has things about individual, like, stuff like eyes and stuff. Alright, no. Let's, talk. We have a couple of questions for you, Jonathan says. What'd I tell you, Ed says. She's mad at you. Hello? Hello? Only way out of this is to apologize. Okay, we have apologize option. Alright. Please forgive me, miss. I am truly sorry. Truly. Miss Receptionist Lady? Apologize to the young lady, Jonathan. I did. I really, really am sorry. I'm sorry. Really, I am. Can't you feel my remorse here? I am asking you to forgive me. I need forgiveness before the healing can begin. I'm asking you too, Ed says. He has issues, I'll give you that, but he's a good guy at heart. Come on, forgive him. Ed, she says, in that case, I suppose I... Then, you mean you promise you won't do it again? Yes, absolutely. Scout's honor. And I forgive you, just this once. Alright, now we'll talk to her.
<笑>実は人を探してるんだが、北条健三という人物だ。徳川製薬のプロパーで、この病院にもよく出入りしているらしいんだが。徳川製薬のプロパーの方ですか？知らないか。プロパーの方は関係者用の通用口から出入りしますので、わかりません。 誰ならわかる？そういう件でしたら、当病院の理事長に相談されては。理事長ね。どちらにせよ、理事長の許可が必要ですから。All right.
Ask about stuff, Hojo. Jonathan says he would have been here a number of times. You honestly don't know him? I'm sorry, but I don't remember meeting him. I only deal with patients. I don't know anything about sales reps from Tokugawa or anywhere else. Try asking the director about him. The director, huh? Where do we go to see the director? Jonathan asks. The director can be found in the director's office. Well, that makes sense. Why do I feel like an idiot? What's the director like? She's young and extremely charming. Of course, she used to be a model, so that's to be expected. I guess he's gonna jiggle her boobs, too. She? The director's a woman? We all love her here. She's got brains and beauty, and she's famous, too. Famous, huh? The hospital. This is the largest hospital on Beyond. We've also been designated as one of the colony's emergency response facilities in the event of an accident or disaster. In addition, our organ transplantation technology is the most advanced in the world. We're well known, even on Earth. Many people come all the way from Earth just to receive treatment here. and says it's easier to obtain organs here on Beyond than it is on home, you see. Why is that? Jonathan asks. She says, we've established a centralized organ distribution network and transplant coordination system here. There still isn't a consensus between countries on Earth on how to handle the organ issue. You have to go through a lot of red tape to get anywhere there. The first floor consists of outpatient examination rooms, while the second floor and above contain patient rooms and ORs. There's also a zero-G treatment ward located in the center of the colony. Jonathan says, yeah, we saw the elevator outside. We have approximately 800 doctors working in 25 departments. The hospital is about as perfect as any hospital could be, what with its size, technology, management. Herself. So, is there a name I can put to this beautiful face? Are you trying to hit on me? Oh my god. He says, destiny has obviously brought us together for some reason we've yet to understand. I'm just trying to get to know you, that's all. Those lines will get you nowhere, buddy. If you were hospitalized here, she says, I suppose you might get to know me a little then. So is that a no? Would I be treated by nurses as breathtaking as you? Of course, you'd get the very best care, but they wouldn't be indulging in any fantasies of yours, I'm afraid. Ed says, she'd make sure you got all the male nurses. That's enough of that, Ed says. We're representing the police here. Yeah, well, haven't been doing a good job of that, have we? The director's office. Where's the director's office? At the end of Block B here on the first floor. I'll let her know you're coming. If you follow the green line, that'll take you straight there. Let's show the Hojo photo. Let me think. I'm sorry, I still don't recall seeing anyone like that. He certainly isn't a patient here. Sales reps enter around back. We never see them here. I wonder if that might be the other entrance, but it's more like a side entrance, right? That's a really old picture. That's from before I was born. What does that have to do with anything? Alright. Before we get in trouble here, just want to see what happens. And no, I'm not going to mess with her boobs anymore. I'm just going to show her the ID card. That's a Tokugawa group ID, isn't it? You see people from Tokugawa with those clipped to their suits. She didn't seem to know, but I don't know, just in case. Nothing else to talk about, right? Yeah. Oh, I don't want the load. Yeah. Still in Act 1. Wow. Well, I don't think... I have a feeling we're not going to get any more... glossary... definitions. Alright, we could walk away or go to director's office. What if we walk away and then go to director's office? Not sure about